Researchers believe ships would be able to travel directly over the North Pole in the future. Scientists have found that ice has significantly thinned in the North Pole over the last 7 years. This would allow ice-strengthened ships to travel through the Northern Sea Route by the year 2050. The direct route would save a medium-sized bulk carrier up to 40% of fuel and reduce travel time by as many as 18 days.